Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
Ferndale!
There's a place where we can be free. Find Jericho!
Jericho. Can I make a drawing of that? Oh, shoot. Hold on. What? It was like... Shit, yeah, fuck, I can't draw. That is a thing.
They missed her. Spare some change?
Oh. You look like Kara. Panic in Camden. This is a thrilling case. The Rogue. Busy highway, yeah. There's nothing is mentioning, Alice. Droid astronauts to explore. Five android crew. Io, one of Jupiter's satellites. 3 years. First android in space is the first all-machine crew. Huh. Cosmic radiation destroys human DNA. Humans suffered many effects from long-term space travel, and the androids are immune. Okay. What? No return journey was planned, that the androids would work on Io for several months before being destroyed. I'm very uncomfortable with this idea. Okay, it's like a tiger and a boxing thing. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I did not notice. That's it. I need to sneeze also.
Do you know where Jericho is?
Thank you for using CyberLife's Android parking service. Spaces are available.
Okay. stars and...
Grandma says it leaves her with nothing to do, sweetie.
But she's so cool.
I know, honey.
I think she's the girl that was in the store. Okay, colors. There's colors over there. Just don't look like the colors I'm looking for. I see the colors. A robot. Sorry, I spoke Portuguese. It means, come on. Go. I'm sorry. I just spoke Portuguese. There's one there. Don't look like it. Oh, I see it. Reach the roof. God damn. What? Marcus? Marcus! use the right. But why drop? Be too high. Invisible wall. Sorry. a ship. Shush. How convenient.
Thank you.
Welcome to Jericho.
Thank you. Whoo! Game, thank you. Alright, so reaching the roof, there is one thing we did not find there. Also in the signs over there. There, read Android Astronauts and read on the run. There's something else I did not read. But okay, so this is pretty much linear. This one. Okay, 90% walked on the bridge. Oh, wait, there's another way? Huh. But yeah, most people did win when 90%. 40% found the android body. Really cool. Ask android the way to Jericho? Yeah, I did that. Like, I gotta talk to my people, you know? Alright. Pretty cool. I'm gonna stop the episode right here. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you soon.